There definitely is a struggle for control, yes. I assume it will be impossible to centralize control of the internet anywhere, hence I'm not really worried that this will happen anytime soon. So what should happen is people should start to remember what the foundation of the internet is and get into more of a cooperative and compromise mode than what is happening today, where everyone is trying to push their position and not compromise.